My name is Pascal Lebe. I'm a product development technician for snowmobile, or Camso, for 19 years now. Winter is almost here, so it's really important that you take time to choose the right track for what you want to do with your sled before you hit the trails. Today, we will be looking at the two key features you need to consider when you're changing your track on your sled. For trail rider, if you're a cruiser guy who does a lot of mileage, increasing the lug height of your track will give you more performance. If you're like a really aggressive trail rider, well, you've got taller lug height, will give you a lot more traction, a lot more control in the corner, and more braking power. For riders who do more cross-country style riding, well, that increase in lug height actually gives you a lot more flotation. For a deep snow rider, obviously increasing your lug height will give you the ability to just rail through the snow like you wouldn't believe. So the second key feature of a snowmobile track is actually the log geometry. The cup geometry actually gives you more performance in loose snow. It actually gives you more flotation, more lift, bring your sled to places you never thought possible. The softer lug geometry that we have gives you increased flotation in deep snow. The flexibility of the paddle actually gives you more thrust forward, so you're able to float better on snow. And I mean, just enjoy these deep powder conditions. Our harder lug geometry is more aimed to enthusiast trail rider that look for more speed, more control. Having a stiffer lug actually gives you the bite on really groomed trail. Just to enjoy like the feel of your arms stretching because you have so much power and traction.